Thank you for taking the job on such short notice.
I am ready. You're getting the new and improved me. Since I've been working with Barry, I am experiencing a calm like never before. Never. Like, I'm less reactive to situations. I'm more accepting of people's shortcomings.
I was a little uncertain about coming back to work, but it's like Barry says.
You put peace out in the world, you get peace back.
I think you and your therapist might be forgetting what you do for a living, little Ladybug.
Ladybug?
Mm-hmm. Your new operational name.
Ladybug? Really?
You don't like it?
You like it?
I like it.
If you like it, all right. Oh, I see what you're doing. Ladybug's supposed to be lucky. Ha ha.
You don't have bad luck.
Really?
My bad luck is biblical. I'm not even trying to kill people and someone dies.
That's an exaggeration.
It is. My last job, the political blackmail photos.
I voted for you.
Remember the suicidal bellboy climbed to the roof of his hotel, couldn't take it anymore?
Seems more like his bad luck than yours.
Hang in there, buddy!
And he didn't die. Okay, you drove him to the hospital. It's good luck. All on how you frame it.
Sure.
I gotta say, I like it here. I could live here. I like the atmosphere. People are considerate. Except for that guy.